attempted evacuation by ended in complete failure.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Trapped in the storm.
Someone should see how sexy I look on the job.
Man, this looks like the place.
Too many.
Yep, this is what we're looking for.
We are walking
whatever
back.
It is.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it.
Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
That doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim Hafizanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast, Walker.
Oh, shit.
Any ideas?
See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the window. Might give us a
second. Everyone move!
Who the fuck are these guys? They're refugees! Survivors of the storm! That's good, right? It's a radio command. Give them the news. Be my guest. Charles, stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Gentlemen, I'm talking phone shooting. One down.
On your left. More coming. I'll do.
Reloading. Cover me.
Adams, keep them off me. I'm moving up.
Rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Martin's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Heads up! Contact!
Reloading! Cover me!
This way.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Alpha Patrol, requesting immediate assistance. Is anyone out there?
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take him out.
Hurry up! Hold down!
Striking in hospital! On the wing! Reloading! Cover me! Hacks up! Shotgun! Cover for us! Taking heavy fire!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forget me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Go, go, go!
Here I go!